نحمده سبحانه وتعالى ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله سبحانه وتعالى من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، له الملك وله الحمد يحيي ويميت وهو على كل شيء قدير، وأشهد أن سيدنا محمدًا عبده ورسوله وصفيه وخليله، بلغ الرسالة وأدى الأمانة ونصح الأمة وكشف الغمة وتركها على المحجة البيضاء ليلها كنهارها لا يزيغ عنها إلا هالك، فصلوات ربي وسلامه عليه وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. يقول المولى عز وجل في كتابه العظيم بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم: يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. أما بعد، my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, إن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. My dear brothers and sisters, most of you heard about the words coming from the mouth of Trump about the Muslims. And he said he liked to stop Muslims to enter this country. And he said Muslims unacceptable to be here in this country. He said he liked to follow a database for every single Muslim in this country, follow up all the messages. And when they asked him why, he said, because we don't know the Muslim attitudes. But he's been told many Muslims against the jihad. And he stated. And he said that he has many good Muslim friends. Opposite. Many people, many governors, the White House, they are against what he said. But few leaders, few Muslims speak up. Not even one Muslim country called the embassy and they said why he said that and we need it to be cleared. None of them opened their mouths. They shut their mouth off. Now I'm saying to myself and you, my dear brothers and sisters, how are you doing, my Muslim brother? Are you doing fine? Are you accepted? Now, if they talk about Muslims, the Islam, the masajid, we have to prove who we are. We have to tell them, go and read the story. Since Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created the earth and the sky, what happened? All the prophets that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent them to the earth, all of them Muslims. They say Islam. So I'm a Muslim like Nuh alayhi salam. I am Muslim like Ibrahim alayhi salam. I am Muslim as Ishaq and Ismail and Yaqub and Yusuf and Yunus and Ayyub, as Musa, as Isa alayhi salam. You're all Muslims. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala asked them to do salah and zakah. Salah and zakah. As we've been told by Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Islam is a peace. This is the deen of Allah. This is the deen of Allah. He gave it to all of us. As he gave it to Nuh and Ibrahim and Ismail and Ishaq and Musa and Isa. الله سبحانه وتعالى said, إن الدين عند الله الإسلام. That's the only one deen for the whole entire earth. Ibrahim said to Allah, make me among the Muslims, Ya Allah. Musa says same thing, Isa says same thing, but Muslims, we believe all the religions from Allah Azza wa Jalla, all the books of Allah. Being revealed by the prophets, we believe in them. وَقَالُوا سَمِعْنَا وَأَطَعْنَا وَفْرَانَكَ رَبَّنَا وَإِلَيْكَ الْمَصِيرُ. That's how we are. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when approved, after he sent the message with all the prophets until each time of Isa alayhi salam, and he said to Bani Israel, and I need all of you, my dear brothers and sisters, go and review Surah As-Saff. It can describe all our life at this moment. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said to the believer, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لِمَّا تَقُولُونَ مَا لَا تَفْعَلُونَ. Why you are saying something and you're not doing it? كَبُرَ مَقْتًا عِنْدَ اللَّهِ أَن تَقُولُوا مَا لَا تَفْعَلُونَ. Allah hate the people who say something and they never do it. Are you a Muslim? Prove it for me. The masjid here half them empty in the Jum'ah time. Prove it. Where is the Muslim people? Or afraid? Muslim believe in one, that he will leave this dunya, return back to Allah Azza wa Jal. That's it. You never remain this. If somebody did something for you, remember, it's from Allah Azza wa Jal. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, after he gave the message to Isa alayhi salam, after Musa and the old prophet, and Isa alayhi salam, he said to his people, Ya Bani Israel, إني رسول الله إليكم مصدقا لما بين يدي من التوراة ومبشرا برسول يأتي من بعد اسمه أحمد. فلما جاءهم بالبينات قالوا هذا سحر مبين. He stated صلى الله عليه وسلم, the Torah which Allah gave it to Musa عليه وسلم is confirmed, it's the same thing he carried, and there's a prophet who come after him, his name Ahmad صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. Why they are doing that? ومن أظلم ممن افترى على الله الكذب وهو يدعى إلى الإسلام والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين. Allah gave the statement, and Isa, Musa, Muhammad, everyone, they invite all the people for the Islam. Yud'a ila al-Islam. Why are you doing that? Why are you giving the Islam? Islam not only the deen of the Muslims. يُرِيدُونَ لِيُطْفِئُوا نُورَ اللَّهِ بِأَفْوَاهِهِمْ وَاللَّهُ مُتِمُّ نُورِهِ وَلَوْ كَرِهَ الْكَافِرُونَ. They like to shut the light of Allah Azza wa Jal, deen of Allah, but they can't. Allah, his deen will remain until the dunya will end it. And he proved it subhanahu wa ta'ala by saying to the last prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله ولو كره المشركون. This is deen of Allah, and Allah will prove it for everyone. If they talk about the salah and the masajid, we tell them, yes, Allah sent to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam from Mecca to migrate to Al-Madinah. That's not his place. As USA is not our original place. What he did sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Akha bayna al-ansar wal-muhajirin. First thing he did sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he make everyone brothers. And then he built the masjid. The masjid, it was a place for the gathering to learn the deen of Allah, the Sharia, the fiqh, why we obeying Allah Azza wa Jal. But Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he chooses his ashab, how he can put them in the right place. So he chose Bilal radiallahu anhu arda as a muazzin. Umar was the strongest man for the decision. Abu Bakr for the mercy and rahmah and kindness. Uthman, the man of the Quran, Ali ibn Abi Talib, he chose all of them one after one. You are going this direction, that direction. And he listened to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He built the iman inside his ashab so the deen of Allah can spread everywhere in the earth. When he did that, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, look at all of them. Bilal is a black man. Umar, tall and big and white man. Did you hear any time in the whole seerah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said black and white? We all one people. One people from Adam and Hawa. That's it. لا فرق بين عربي ولا عجمي إلا بالتقوى. Give me one book, one religion. Islam, Yahudiya, Nusraniya, any deen. In their book, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned USA or Europe or Arab or African country. إن الأرض لله. The earth belongs to Allah. يورثها من يشاء من عباده. He can give it to who he wants, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Who divide this country? The human being. Allah give the land for everyone. But if we talk about the masjid and the masajid, you know the masajid being destroyed by our own hand as a Muslims. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Holy Quran, وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبِ. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, for the people, وَمَنْ أَظْلَمْ مِمَّنْ مَنَعَ مَسَاجِدَ اللَّهِ أَنْ يُذْكَرَ فِيهَا اسْمُهُ وَسَعَى فِي خَرَابِهَا. More worth. And just the person who stopped the people, not destroyed by the hammer, by the act, by the reaction, by the tongue. You stop the people coming from the masjid. By backbiting, you hit your brother. People not talking to each other. That's how we destroy the masajid. We're not in one hand. إن الله يحب الذين يقاتلون في سبيله صفا. One together, one hand, one line, one word, one leader. That's what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has come to the salah behind one imam. We face only the Kaaba. It's our qibla. If you remove all these houses, all the trees, and let the people, the whole entire earth pray, you're going to see all of them facing that Kaaba. Ni'mah from Allah Azza wa Jal. Our problem, and we cannot answer because we are away from the masjids. When we build the masjids, you hear, my dear brothers and sisters, this is Bengali masjid, this is Pakistani masjid, this is Ghanese masjid, this is an Arab masjid, this is this, and that. You hear it everywhere. وَأَنَّ الْمَسَاجِدَ لِلَّهِ فَلَا تَدْعُ مَعَ اللَّهِ أَحَدًا. The masajid belong to Allah Azza wa Jal. That's it. You don't associate anyone with Allah. No names. We all one ummah. Ummah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, if you believe it. But the Islam been destroyed by our own hands among each other. They're talking about the jihad. And the Muslims, so many people, they say, what again is the jihad? Who say that? What is the jihad? Jihad that you control yourself, you fight with yourself for the sake of Allah. Jihad is so many kinds. First, jihad among yourself, against yourself. Force yourself to pray, to read the Quran, do your fasting, come closer to Allah. Make jihad inside your home with your wife and your child. Teach them the deen of Allah. Put an effort to do something. Jihad with yourself and your neighbor to come to the masjid and pray. Jihad when you do something good for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal, for the poor and need, that's a jihad. Jihad when you take some of your money, which is very good for you, you need it, but you spend it because you want to do something for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal. It's so many kinds of jihad. But if you talk about the jihad of fighting and killing, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he never asked anyone to kill the other. He never said, go and do suicide bombing. Our deen is a peaceful. Peace, Islam, that's how we are. But we fight if they come and touch our land. If you come to my country or your country, then you have to protect yourself and you don't start. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, وَإِنْ اَعْتَدُوا فَاعْتَدُوا عَلَيْهِمْ. If they start it, then you do it. So you don't start it. Muslim cannot kill. Muslim is a lovely people. They love Allah? Do you love Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Do you love the Quran? Do you love the Rahmah? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us whole months of Ramadan to fast. And then he said, give zakah. Why we give zakah? To be mercy and kind for the poor and need. Time of the Hajj, why you slaughter the animals? To feed whom? To feed Allah? Or to eat by yourself? Or look at the poor and need? This is our deen. Deen Rahmah. Deen Ibadah. We're not against anyone. We love everyone. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ وَلِيَ دِينَ. You have your own deen and I have my own deen. Don't touch my love, don't touch yours. But if they say something about us and we have to be scared, not scared. Because if you die, this is your time, which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wrote it for you. But it's different cause of death. Muslims, very smart and wise. That's what we learn from Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You see the story of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. How many disbelievers run to him and ask him questions? Many. And you remember the story of the man who come with the soul, he say, where is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? I want to take his dick off. The Sahaba standing, and he said to them, sit. Akh al-Arab, ijlis, just sit down next to me. He looks tired, he closes there, he's coming from long distance. Just sit down. And he asked the Sahaba to give him a cup of milk, some dish of milk, because he's hungry. After he drank the milk, he said, why you need to kill Muhammad for? Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, because so many people enter his deen. And he said, I am Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And when they look at him and the people around him, and he said to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, can you ask me to leave? He said, go ahead, you are free. So he left and he returned back. He said, أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأنك يا محمد رسول الله. And he said to him, why you didn't send it now? He said, Ya Rasulullah, I was afraid that you said, I'm scared from your people. So I left by my own and I come by my own. This is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Did he ask anyone to kill him because he had the soul in his hand? I'm telling you, if somebody carried a knife against you, you will fight back right away. Only Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So this is our deen, al-Islam, deen rahmah. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, it's your rule. It's your responsibility to answer, not by your tongue, by your action, by you come to the masajid, by talking to everyone who you are, smiling. Stop to do the illegal stuff. If you live in this country, you have to follow the rules, as we follow the rules of the Islam. Here, balad, country of the mercy and rahmah. But we don't say La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. You and me, we live here. We get our income from this country. Give me any sick person. He went to the hospital and he told him we have no treatment here. He can't. So this is the country we should love. We should explain to them who we are as a Muslim. Extend your hand to your neighbor. Time is coming, my dear brothers, to hear more about Islam. You know why Trump is attacking us, as all the others, at election time? Because we're not small numbers anymore. We're a huge number. We can affect them. We can affect them very well. So if you use your deen to show who you are by action. It's your responsibility and my responsibility, my dear brother and sister, Islam, holy Allah, wa astaghfirullah, you will let me say. Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulullah, Sayyidina Muhammad, wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. My dear brothers and sisters, Islam, we're getting closer to the end of the year of 2015. And when people prepare themselves for the tax, you need some money. Hurry up, you get it. You counted very well. This time, we have to be different than anyone else. We have to be a real Muslims. I ask all the messengers at this time until the end of the year, make something different than all of them. They celebrated Jesus and all of them and the Christmas. I am a Muslim. I will tell Allah Azza wa Jal, I changed myself. I will be in the masjid all the time, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, forgive all my sins for the whole year. Oh Allah, I will be among the people who come to the masjid all the time. I will pay more money. I ask the shura member in this place and as anywhere I go, just make small paper, small cards, just make it by $50 and let the people come to the masjid say, I need my receipts. Or just give the money $50, no more, and say, I need my receipt. And take this your receipt, my dear brother, say, Ya Allah, I will end my year by buying a house in Jannah. وَإِن تُقْرِضُوا اللَّهَ قَرْضًا حَسَنًا وَدُعَائِفَهُ لَكُمْ وَيَغْفِرُ لَكُمْ وَاللَّهَ شَكُورٌ حَلِيمٌ. You're going to buy a house in the Jannah. You know what's in the Jannah? لَا يَرَوْنَ فِيهَا شَمْسًا وَلَا زَمْهَرِيرًا. It's no sun, no cold weather. Beautiful. River run under it. مَسَاكِنَ طَيِّبَ فِي جَنَّاتِ عَدْنٍ. Beautiful houses. So you say, Ya Allah, that's how I end my year. I buy a house, Ya Allah, in Jannah. Can you accept it from me, Ya Allah? Then you ask your family member, if you pass away on me, just put it in my kafan. This receipt, put it in my kafan. Umar, radiallahu anhu, he did it. He told his son, Abdullah, if I'm dying, put it. It will be the witness from Allah Azza wa Jal. Do so before the end of the year. You benefit the masjid of Allah? Yes. We need more masjid? Yes. Brother, masjid everywhere. I do understand more than 300 masjid in New York. We need more. We need more. Because the new generation, they need that. Now all the masjid is full in the Jum'ah time. No matter how many masjid you built, it will be full. The Muslim get increased. We have to work for that, my dear brothers and sisters. Invite the people for the salah to stop the mouths of the other. You know how was Umar get killed in the salah? You know how was Sayyidina Ali ibn Abi Talib get killed in the Fajr time in Ramadan when he was calling the people for Salat al-Fajr? And how many people here they hear As-salatu khayrun min an-nawm? How many people in the Fajr here? How many people in the Fajr? How many people hear As-salatu khayrun min an-nawm when you're phone and you just look up by yourself? You don't want to come. That's how they attack you. The masjid is your place, my dear brothers and sisters. Don't worry about them. Say whatever. You don't need spy anymore. Now we all have a Facebook. Alhamdulillah. And we give them the information already. I am so and so, my date of birth, I live in USA. I'm moving now tomorrow to Washington as a trip, right? I have fight with my brothers when we're fighting and chatting and all in the Facebook. You give them the information already, who you are and where you live. If you don't like your president, you speak in the Facebook. So they get all the information. They don't need any more. We already gave them everything. So you don't need to be afraid. Why are you afraid? You already know who you are. Do you know we are here now in the Jum'ah? You would. Brother so-and-so is in the Jum'ah time now. Where? Here. Ahlul Sunnah al Jama'ah. So they know everything about you. So we don't need to worry. What else left over? Except that we have to follow the deen of Allah to be a Muslim. As I said, my dear brother and sister, كيف حالك اليوم? How are you doing today? Prove you are a Muslim. Talk to your son, talk to your daughter, talk to your wife. It's not only here in the masjid. We need something. We need a shura member in every single masjid. Look at the school around, Muslim or non-Muslim school. So do you need any help in our masjid? Invite the non-Muslim one day for dinner in the place. Come join us for dinner. Open your heart. We don't close ourselves just like that. We need to open ourselves. We need to help as much as we can. So they can say, who is the Muslim? As you see down Manhattan, the non-Muslim speak to protect the Muslim people. And only few Muslims there. They are afraid. We shouldn't. We should help. We should thank those people. At least put a comment. We really appreciate it. We love everyone. We love this country. We love all the people. We love all the religion. That's what we learned from Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ask Allah Azza wa Jalla for all of us. Follow the deen of Allah Azza wa Jalla, the sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and make us a strong people, a strong Muslims. Follow the masajid. Follow the deen of Allah. Come to the salah all the time. Join your brothers and sisters if they have some enmity. That's how we have to be as Muslims. My dear brothers and sisters, you don't need to be afraid. You only have to be afraid from Allah Azza wa Jalla. You have to be afraid when you cross the Sirat. After the Sirat, either Jannah or not. That's what we are looking for. Imam al-Tirmizi, he just gave us advice. Take it. He said, three things you have to be rushed, but the rest, take your time and think. Rush to the salah, إِلَّا الصَّلَاةَ تَنَا عَنِ الْفَحْشَاءِ وَالْمُنْكَ وَالْبَغِي. If somebody die, hurry up and bury this person. And if you commit a sin, hurry up and raise your hand to Allah Azza wa Jalla, not to anyone else. أسكو الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا. اللهم اشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين وارحم امواتنا واموات المسلمين. اللهم انصر دينك يا ارحم الراحمين. اللهم اجعلنا من عبادك الصالحين القائمين على صلاتك القارئين لكتابك. نسألك يا ربنا أن تجمعنا مع الحبيب محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم في جنات النعيم. نسألك الجنة ونعيمها ونعوذ بك من النار وشرورها. يا حنان يا منان استر عوراتنا وعورات نسائنا وأمهاتنا وأهلينا يا كريم. اللهم انصر الإسلام والمسلمين. اللهم انصر الإسلام والمسلمين. اللهم ارفع راية الحق والدين. اللهم أنت الله لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. عباد الله رحمني ورحمكم الله. إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. فاذكروا الله العلي العظيم يذكركم وادعوه يستجب لكم. وأقم الصلاة.